both working on decorating today, so we've come out for a bit of a nature walk in the woods to look for inspiration. Everything you need to know about structure and composition is out there in the natural world.
But it's very much a matter of how you take that and how you interpret it, or how you reinterpret it.
Neither of us are trying to do a literal reproduction of what we see, but we just want to somehow capture the essence of our time and our place. And we're so fortunate that both of our workshops are situated in such beautiful places. Here's a selection of our little treasures that we collected.
I'm just doing some playing with some bits of paper to try and work out how to decorate this big dish. I'm just interested in looking at the how the offcut creates the negative space. It's just as interesting as the shape that you intended to make in the first place. Feels like it's a bit chaotic, so try and use some slip trailed lines to pull it back together again, maybe.
One of the things that often happens with writing is a tendency to tidy up a bit. You know, when you write an email to someone, you want to communicate an idea.
absolutely no idea what that's going to be.